being a man has nothing to do with being rich. Being a man has nothing to do with living your life and trying to prove to the others that you're a man. You're a man because you know you're a man, because you live your life by a code. You have morals, you have principles, you have values, and you respect people. That's being a man.